Hi everyone, welcome to Doteasy. Today I'm going to show you some of the key features on cPanel. Let's get started. cPanel is a web hosting control panel that helps administrate your website. It's very easy to use and it's a standard in the industry. So let's begin by logging into the member zone first. And type in the ID and your password. Select continue sign in and choose the cPanel right over here. So for quick and easy access, you can use the find field on the side here and type in the title of the tool that you're looking for. And next would be the stats here. You can expand it to take a look at the current version of PHP and also MySQL that you're using. Doteasy is always working hard to update to the newer version, so you may see that the version number on the side may change from time to time. And just going to close this. And next to the mail category, this is where you can create your email account by selecting the email accounts and set autoresponders. And you can also configure your email clients such as POP and IMAP and select the More button beside the email that you want to configure and choose the Configure Email Client. So all the information would show up here. All right, let's go back to the cPanel. Moving down to the files here, this is where you can back up your files and also upload files using File Manager, create FTP accounts, and also view your disk space usage. So I'm just gonna click on this. This will display a graph of where your resources are being used the most, and if a particular category is reaching its limit, you may consider upgrading to a new hosting plan. So let's go back to the cPanel again. And under the logs, this is where you can keep track of the traffic flow of your website. You can select Webalizer and view it. So let's close this down, go back to cPanel. And the security category, this is where you can set up password protect for a page and it can only be viewed when the password is entered. So another really handy tool would be the IP Deny Manager. This allows you to prevent an IP address, a domain, or a block of IP addresses from accessing your website. If someone is using a lot of your bandwidth and also posting malicious content to your website, you can prevent them from doing so. So moving on to the domains category, depending on your web hosting plan, this is where you can manage multiple domains under the same account. So you can select the add-on domains and type in the name, fill out the information. So let's go back to the cPanel. And moving on would be the databases. This is where you're going to see MySQL databases again, but this is where you can create the database. Last but not least is the software and services category. Another handy tool would be the optimize website. This will help optimize the loading speed of your pages. And also there's another icon over here that I want to show you. It's called Softaculous. It's a AutoScript installer. And on the bottom here, it will display the top applications. And if you don't see the application that you're looking for, you can simply select the icon for the full list. So it's on the side, categorized by different functions. But you can, let's say I want WordPress, you can just select install. So this concludes our tutorial. If you're new to Doteasy, or if you're currently still using the NSIM control panel, you can always select the cPanel demo link on our main page, right over here, to test out some of the functions. Select the demo link. So you can play around with it. So thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, you can always contact our support team for help. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like us on Facebook.